안녕하세요. 오늘 6월 15일 방탄소년단 트위터에요. 제이홉, 이틀 동안 너무 즐거웠어요. 사랑해요. 아미. So today we're gonna have a look how to make a past tense. 좋아요. So we're gonna have a look the word and the grammar past tense. So first one, can you read together? 너무, very. 이틀 is 2 days. What about a day? 하루. 좋아요. 동안, during, so during the time, 분위기, atmosphere, mood, 책, books, 즐거워요, have fun, 사랑해요, love, 없어요, not have, 좋아요, good, nice, 짜요, salty, 마셔요, is, drink, yes. So can you move on? So we're gonna make the past tense together. But when we make the past tense, we have to know about the basic form. For learning basic form, it takes time. I'm gonna put the card here and I'm gonna put the link below. So please check that one. Okay, so let's make the past tense. Okay, so dictionary form, right? That form, 작다. 작다 is to be small. So to make the past tense, first step, we're gonna make the basic form. 자가, yes, 자가 has 받침 and the vowels are, so I'm gonna put the a here, right? 자가, 자가, and from here I'm gonna add 받침, this one, so becomes like that. And after that I'm gonna put 어, so becomes 작았어. One more time, 작았어. Yes, this is the past tense. If you know how to make the basic form, making past tense is much easier. So if you still didn't check the basic form, please check right now, okay? So 작았어 is past tense. So first step, change the basic form and I'm gonna add 받침, this one and 어. So let's practice more. First one, 좋다, which is to be good. 맛있다, which is to be delicious. So 좋다, basic form is 좋아, 좋아. And here I'm gonna add 받침, this one and add 어요. 어, this time I put 요, why? Polite form. So 좋았어요. Right. 좋았어요. It was good. Oh. I don't know why I put the small here. It was good. Next one. 맛있다. Basic form. 맛있어. Okay. So I'm gonna add 받침. And add 어요 becomes 맛있었어요. Oh my gosh. 맛있었어요. 네. Past tense. It was delicious. Okay, so when you make the past tense, what are we doing? Basic form. And I'm gonna add this one. But because of that, there's no sound, you're gonna pronounce 써요. 써요. So now you can think about when you speak past tense, you're gonna make the basic form and 써요. One more time, 써요. Right, so here, 좋아요, good, 먹어요, eat, 마셔요, drink, 맛있어요, delicious. If I drop the 요 here, basic form, right? 좋아, basic form, 먹어, basic form, 마셔, basic form, 맛있어 is basic form. So here, I'm gonna add 써요, 좋았어요. Why? Anyways, you're gonna pronounce 써요. 어, 먹어, add 써요, 먹었어요, 마셨어요. All of my students really confused drink and delicious. Follow this one. 마셔 and 써요, right? This one, 맛있어 and put 써요. One more time, 맛있었어요. 좋아요, it's good. So here, 책이 없어요. Oh, what is 없어요? Not have. So 책이 없어요. There's not a book. In the present tense, if you drop the 요, that is the basic form. So I'm gonna put here 써요. 책이 없었어요. Okay, next one. 분위기가 좋아요. Oh, 좋아요 is good. 분위기. What was that? Atmosphere. Mood. Right? The restaurant atmosphere was good. 분위기가 좋았어요. 분위기가 좋았어요. Right? Okay, next one. 이 피자가 짜요. 이 피자가 짜요. This pizza is salty. Same. Drop the 요. Add 써요. 이 피자가 짰어요. Just drop the 요 and add 써요. 먹어요. 먹었어요. 가요. 갔어요. 마셔요. 마셨어요. Easy, right? 좋아요. So one more time, we're gonna change the basic form and add 써요. So now let's have a look at the sentence. J-O, 이틀 동안 너무 즐거웠어요. So here, 즐거워요, right? What was that? Have fun, right? Present tense. So I'm gonna make the past tense. What is first step? Yes, right. drop the yo here. 즐거워, make the basic form. And here I'm gonna add 써요. So becomes 즐거웠어요. So I had fun. I really had fun. 너무 즐거웠어요. 동안, during, 이틀, 2 days. So during 2 days, I really had fun. 맞아요. Look at this. 사랑해요. 사랑해요. But we can say 사랑해요. Emphasize. So 사랑해요. 아미. 아미. And purple heart. 보라해. 좋아요. Thank you for watching my video. And see you next time. 다음에 또 봐요.